This being our third lockdown, I've learned a few things from the previous two. And one of them is, which is actually top of my list, A, to create a list, and B, to have a plan. So every day there are certain things that must be done, and I've divided the day up into hours. And when it's done, I tick it off. I don't stay stuck in front of my computer. I tick it off and move on to the next thing. And if it isn't finished, then it's carried forward to the next day. I think this is a good idea. Has anyone tried this? If so, I'd love to hear what you've done and if it worked, if this having a plan actually is what we need to do. So I will talk to you tomorrow, which will be day two. I hope you enjoy your first day if you're in the UK and you're going out somewhere. I don't know who else is in lockdown on the face of the planet at this moment, but if you're in the UK, it's as though the world has ended because there is nobody anywhere. Certainly not here. Ciao.